This is how to make a thumb pick out of a flat pick and a zip tie. So there's my thumb pick, zip tie. I already pre-drilled some 1/8 inch holes, one near the top, one close to the bottom. Put the zip tie in there. Tighten it up a bit. Get your thumb in there. And there it is. Thumb pick. All right, try again. Homemade thumb pick. Thumbpick.